Hello. Now, one of my favorite stouts of beers is oatmeal stout, and I saw this in Booths in Ilkley. That Scottish ale brewed with oats and heather honey, which all sounds awesome. It's brewed on the Isle of Skye, which is in Scotland, by Isle of Skye, and it's the Black Cullen. Know, sometimes that works, sometimes it don't. Sometimes it just takes a long time. Now, considering that's supposed to be oh, it's a dark Scotch ale. So it's not a stout. Oh. Normally when it says it's brewed with oats, it's maybe I should read the label properly. It's very murky, like a look yourself. You do smell those oats. It might make up for it. The taste and smell makes up for the lacking colour. But that is very nice beer. Definitely worth trying out. I would have preferred it being a stout, but very good beer. I'm gonna enjoy this. You take care. Goodbye.